we will lie down on the floor and we put the legs on the chair. Yeah. So try to put your legs really the whole of your calf on the chair. Yeah. And just start to spread on the mat. Yes, yeah? So take your time. Yeah. Good. And start just to feel your body touching the floor, yeah, your lower back, your hips, your middle back, your upper back, your head, your shoulder blades, your arms, your hands, yeah. Allow your body to start to settle, to sink bit by bit into the floor. Yeah, so imagine the floor is holding you with open arms, yeah, in a, to a safe place. And as you let your body sink more and more into the floor, into the mat, you can start to focus on your breathing. So remember, if you can, try to breathe in through your nose, if it's possible. If not, don't worry. But it's nice to breathe in through your nose. Remember to start to activate the center of energy that we have on the nostrils, and also to like a filter the air. Very nice. I can tell you how much I needed this, how happy that we can relax here together. Good. So keep allowing your body to open on the floor. Check your legs, how you feel. Yeah, your calf on the chair. When you breathe out, allow your body to go like a more deeper into the floor. And if you can, start to spread your spine. Yeah? So you are grounding your hips, your lower back, and check if you can bring your head like a more away, but with the chin, remember, closer or tending to go closer to your chest, so we can spread the back of the neck. Yeah. So spread your spine and keep expanding your shoulder blades and your arms. Imagine that you want to use as much floor as you can with your back, with your arms. And just try to get into your body, into the feeling of your body and into your breath without any further agenda. So check if we can use this class. Forget about the flexibility or not, or the toning aspect or not. Try to focus just on feeling your body today through the different exercises that we will do. Feeling your body, feeling your breath as we move, just like checking in your body. Without expecting anything, without having anything in mind that have to be right, the movement, just we use this class today just to be with us. Just feeling your body, feeling yourself. And imagine every breath that you are taking, you go deeper and deeper into the sensation of your body and feeling that you are connecting more and more with the floor. So if you feel like it, you can imagine expanding your roots into the floor, connecting more and more with the, imagine the planet beneath you. So imagine expanding your roots into the planet, rooting yourself, grounding yourself more and more. Imagine that you don't have only your mat and this piece of floor beneath you holding you. Imagine that it's a whole planet holding you secure. Yeah? Imagine that the planet is holding you secure, embracing you, is giving like a big, big safe hug. So with every breathing, imagine like you take like an impulse to go more down in each breath out into your roots, into the planet. Good. And if you like, imagine as well all around you in your room. You can start maybe closer to your body and then expand into your whole room. So we can use this image at the end of the class as well. Imagine a beautiful bubble around you, a cocoon of beautiful energy, loving energy, protective energy, cleansing energy. And imagine every breathing, you take this energy in. If you prefer a color, we can use the pink color as always, yeah, to breathe in an energy of unconditional love, or you can use the violet color to cleanse deeply your body, your mind, your soul. But anyway, don't worry if you don't imagine all that we are talking. Don't put any should in this practice. Just be with you, be here together, just to feel the energy around us and try to feel that we are safe, that we are secure, and that we can move and breathe in a really nice, loving, secure, safe place. Yeah. So keeping that in mind, we will start to bring movements now to your physical body. So we can start to move your toes and your fingers, yeah, your feet, your hands. And we can move the head side to side. And maybe we can expand your arms behind, yeah, nice and long, but nice and sweet as well, yeah. Good. And then we will catch one of your legs. We can catch the knee, or we can catch your thigh, yeah, whatever is more comfortable. And just allow your leg like it rest closer to your belly. Yeah. So again, don't force. Have the arms also soft. Yeah. We are not forcing. And check if you can lengthen more your spine, your back, the back of the neck. Yeah. And just be there again. Good. And then if you like, we can open the knee to the thigh and catch the knee and the foot or the ankle. If you can, if not, you can always leave your hands on the floor. Yeah. And again, allow your body to open in this position. Keep expanding your spine, but in a nice, sweet way. Yeah. Imagine, you know what I imagine at the moment? Imagine that you are doing this class at the same time that you are having a hot chocolate, yeah? So really sweet, really nice and warm, not expectation, not forcing, yeah? just being there, enjoying. And then we're lifting the leg up. And we can move the leg a little bit side to side. You keep expanding your back, your spine. Don't force it, wherever you can put that leg up. Doesn't matter how much. Okay. And then we can move the foot in circles, one side. And the other side. And flexing and stretching your foot, your toes, yeah? Moving your toes. Good. And we put that leg back to the chair and we check the other leg. Ah, just relax, yeah? Relax. Don't force. Allow your body to adapt to each position, gentle, kind. Remember, if you can, bring every time your chin a little bit more. We don't have to touch the chest or lifting the head from the floor, but move your chin toward the chest so the back of your neck is nice and long. Yeah, that is a the back of the neck is what we force a lot during our normal day. Yeah, we are squeezing the vertebras of the neck on the back of the neck. So we need to spread that part. Yeah? And then we move again the knee to the side. And allow your hips to start to open. Yeah. Good. And then again, we lengthen the leg up. And we move the leg side to side. Nice and sweet. And we move the foot in circles. Into one side. And then to the other side. And flexing and stretching. Good. And then we will put that leg over the other knee. Yeah. And in this position with both legs bending, we bring the legs closer to you. So you check if you can catch the leg. If not, just open, keep opening your arms and we move the legs side to side. Softly, yeah, trying to feel the lower back. Remember this exercise, you can do it even at its own, just to stretch your back, your hips, your glutes, your legs. Yeah, it's a beautiful pose to release pains on the lower back, yeah, and in a safe way. And then we do the same with the other leg. Nice and easy. Yeah? If you are like me that you didn't do yoga in a while, yeah, more nice and easy. Yeah? So don't overdo it. Yeah? And then we take both, yeah, in a nice rocking way. Good, well done. And then we will roll toward one side, taking your time, and we will go to all fours. Yeah. Good, so this. So we will put the hands on the floor. Remember, as always, the hands nice and open, the fingers. And we will move the hips here in circle. So nice and relaxed. Check that you are soft here on the movement. Yeah? So don't put too much effort. Check if you can relax the shoulders Yeah, check that your shoulders are not close to your ears. Yeah, that you try to bring the shoulders away. And slowly then, and then we go to the other side. Good. And then we will bring movements to your spine. Yeah? So we'll try to arch and then round. Now here, take the rhythm that you need, yeah? In my case, I really need to do it super slow, yeah? So even I need to do 2 or 3 breaths in each movement, but you can do it in 1 breath. So you can breathe in when you arch, when you open, and when you breathe out, you can round your back. Take the rhythm that you need, yeah? The only thing that you, if you like to follow this, just follow your feeling, the feeling of your body. Yeah? So nothing else is matter at the moment. And we use this tactic, let's say, to focus on the body so we can bring the mind out. Yeah. So coming back to our body is a beautiful way to release the sinking mind, the stress that we are living at the moment. So bring yourself back to your body. Yeah? Just be there. Good. And we can do the same with the toes. Yes, so curve the toes here. Expanding your back. And then when you round, we squeeze the toes. If you can get the cramp, like I just did, just keep slowly moving your feet, and at some point the cramp will go. Cool. So we do one more. Cool. Beautiful. Now we will open the knees, yeah, a little bit, and we go to child pose. Yeah? So slowly you go back. Again, try to relax the shoulders. Even before you go down to the floor completely, check that your shoulders are away and just relax there. Yeah? So if you can't put your forehead on the floor, you can put your hands beneath your forehead to make it more comfortable. And just relax there in that pose. Yeah? Imagine. Again, that connection with the roots. Imagine that you are falling into the embrace of the planet. And like you are going into that, like a secret garden of security and safety and recharging place. And all around you, if you like that cocoon of loving energy. And just imagine like you are like a seed going into the ground. Yeah, just to be recharged, to get all the nourishment and all the nutrients that you need to grow into a beautiful flower. Or if you prefer, you can use the image of the cocoon to become later on a beautiful butterfly. Yeah, whatever image is helping you. Well done. And then if you like, we can move the arms a little bit to the side. Surrendering to the floor. Yeah, so every breathe out, surrender. Yeah, into the floor, surrender. And into the other side. Good. And then coming back to the center. Now we will keep the same position of the child pose. We will go as much closer as you need to the chair. So we will put the hands on the top of the chair. If it's too high, because sometimes the chairs at home are a little bit higher, you can catch the legs of the chair. So you adapt the height that you need, okay? So the idea is that you can have your arms extended, but no tension, okay? So nice and comfy, that you can relax your shoulders. And you keep going with your bum back, like in the child pose, and allow your, start like with your belly. So allow your belly to go between the legs, let's say, toward the floor. And then allow your solar plexus to relax, and then your chest, yeah? This position is beautiful to open, not only your spine, to open the front of the body that with the cold days that we have for many days, yeah, we were like a, you know, rounding our back a lot, like to protecting. So our solar plexus was a lot closed, and the position that we are also for what is happening, we tend to close here, yeah, to protect. So the, our solar plexus, that is the center of our energy, is closed. So here that we are safe, just open and allow your body to relax there in that opening, soft, yeah? The physical body will be really grateful for this open, but also it's allowed us to gain energy, to release fear and gain energy. So don't force it, eh? And you can use your breathing. So when you breathe in, you can take an impulse, and then on the breathe out, you relax and let go. No forcing, eh? Just releasing and opening. Good. Well done. And then we bring back the hands to the floor. And we will start to move the legs a little bit, yeah, now. So we will go with one leg expanding, and we will bring the leg round in your back, and then we will expand. So do it softly so you can arch and expand without forcing. You can use your breath. So again, you can do it in the rhythm that you need. You can do it using your breath. When you breathe out, you bring the knee to the front, and when you breathe in, you expand back, or you can take a couple of breaths in each movement, yeah? Taking your time, yeah? So again, focusing on your body, on the feeling of your body. And then we go with the other leg. So if you keep the nice rhythm for you, you can enjoy the movement. So keep that idea that we enjoy the movement, we enjoy the body. So don't look, at least in this class, don't look for the openings through forcing, yeah? Just be there and enjoy your body. However your body can move, doesn't matter. Oh, well done. And then we will put the hands on the chair. We will put one leg forward, yeah? And relax the shoulders, yeah? Soft. We will move the hips forward to expand the front, yeah, to expand the groin. Yeah, so again, wherever you can go, yeah, not forcing. Relax your shoulders, yeah. Expand, try to lift also the chest and the solar plexus, yeah, to expand, but without lifting the shoulders. Keep the shoulders relaxed. So bring this part up, not in a forcing way, just inhale and try to spread, yeah? So we want to open the chest and this area that we are closing for the cold and the fear, yeah? We want to be open to start to receive, yeah, energy. So relax there, Now, if you feel okay here, we can keep the hands on the chair or we can spread your arms and expand, soft. Again, check that you are not bringing the shoulders up, your shoulders relax, a space between your shoulders and your ears, Cool. And then we put the hands back and now ground your heel. We move the bum back slowly to spread your leg wherever is possible and to spread your back and your arms. Not forcing here, okay? Good. Well done. And then we will change, we put the other leg. And again, we move the hips forward. Shoulders, and we stay there, expanding solar plexus, expanding chest. And if you like, we can bring the arms up. Doesn't need to, only if you want. And imagine that you are creating like a channel of a space here to receive energy from beneath, from the planet and from above. And then we go with the heel. So because it's the evening time, maybe you can, the energy that you can imagine receiving, maybe give it the color pink or violet. Pink is unconditional love and violet is cleansing. But, soft. So we don't want to get too energetic in this time of the day. We want to slow down. Cool. Well done. So we will go here to put the feet on the floor, comfy with the legs, and we will go into forward bend. We can put the hands or the arms on the chair. Remember to keep the knees bending. We don't want to get the legs extending because that put pressure on the lower back. Now, if the chair is too low and you have some cushions there, you can, or blocks, you can always use your blocks. And if you feel that the chair is holding you back, you can relax with your arms hanging. So keep your knees bending. And just allow your body to relax into the position. Again, we are not forcing. Good. Now, at the same time that we are doing this, checking your feet, and try to spread the sole of your feet, Spread your toes. Helen, this is for you, to recover the feet, Try to spread the sole of your feet as much as you can and try to open your toes, Helen Kane, spread, Good. And then we will put the hands on the chair. We look up, and again, the bum is out. And try to open your solar plexus, your chest, your shoulders, lifting the head to help the position, and stay a little bit there, expanding. Good. Now bending the legs a little bit more deeply and we go into the standing position from this position, nice and soft. And comfy, we can spread the feet, the toes, we can move side to side a little bit. So again, imagine rooting yourself in this new position through the feet, imagine your roots grounding into the planet. And as you move, imagine that you are imagining this cocoon around you. Receiving a beautiful loving energy like a big hug. And then if you imagine a channel, like a tube or like a tube around you, we can bring the arms up, and imagine that you are transforming your body into a conduit for energy. Yeah? As you let your body be like a vessel of to receive. Yeah. So imagine that you are receiving all that you need, yeah, that you are recharging, that you are healing, that you are cleansing. And then we go a little bit into the side. When you go into the side, remember to bend your knees so we are not forcing the lower back. Really gentle, really kind. We go into the other side, softly. And then your hands forward and we round here. Yeah? We want to round a little bit the chest here to spread more your back. So again, imagine that we are doing this movement like you are drinking a hot chocolate. Yeah, that is, you are not, you are taking it slowly and savoring the cup. So try to feel that as you move. Yeah, and we put the arms back. Well done. And we will put the hand over your head on the side, comfy with the legs, and we will relax the head to the side. We keep the shoulder down, yeah, so we try to release, yeah? A little bit closer. Release, yeah, comfy here. Soft, yeah? And then relax, and we go to the other side. And then relax your shoulders. Soft, soft, soft. Yeah. Good. Very nice. Good. So we will turn the chair around now. We will do just a couple of stretches more. I know I'm going really slowly, yeah? But I think also you will get a lot of benefit as well. So we'll turn the chair around so you can have the back of the chair to hold on, yeah? Good. So again, with your bum out, yeah, your knees bending, we can catch the chair, yeah, and we start to move slowly with your bum back to do the same exercise that we did on the child pose position, yeah, so relaxing from the belly. Yeah, so we don't want to go directly with your chest. You go with your bum and then allow your belly to relax. And then your solar plexus and then your chest. Your shoulders are soft, yeah? So remember, shoulders are always away from your ears. And slowly with your bum, you are going back and back and back. Spread your toes, spread your feet, and let your body relax there, yeah? This, if you do this exercise once a day at least, yeah, I always, sorry, you hear this a lot, but if you do it every day, once a day, while you are heating your kettle for your tea, for your coffee, you will get a lot of benefit from this pose, yeah, because you are stretching nicely and softly. Your legs, your glutes, your hips, your lower back, your chest, your spine, yeah, your shoulders. It's really safe, yeah? You have to check that you are not extending your knees, yeah? Even if you're super flexible, that you can do it without bending your knees, just bend your knees to protect the lower back. Good. And then rounding a little bit your back. We get back. Good. And I show you before, we will turn around, yeah, just in case, you can look on the side. So we will get close to the chair and we will roll the shoulders back and catch the chair, depending of your height. If the chair is too low, you will put your hands on your bum or on your hips, yeah? And rolling your shoulders, you will press into the floor. And again, lifting your solar plexus and your chest. The belly is in, yeah? And we're lifting with the solar plexus. Don't bring the head too much back because that's not good for your neck, yeah? So keep the head in a nice, comfortable way, shoulders away, and just spread your solar plexus, your chest, yeah? And then bring your chin and relax. Well done. So we'll do it one more time. We will go again, facing the chair, bending your knees, going away softly. Relaxing, yeah? And we can use the breath here to move if you like. So when you breathe in, you go up like taking a little impulse, and then on the breathe out, oh, relax, soften, open. And one more time. Relaxing. We do two or three more, yeah, in your own time. Beautiful. Well done. Good. And one more time, we expand on the back, shoulders. When you put the hands on the chair or on your hips, yeah, after you roll the shoulders, so your shoulders are back, you can open the chest and lift in your solar plexus, yeah? Belly's in, yeah? And we expand. Soft on the knees, yeah? Always soft on the knees. Don't force too much, yeah? Whatever you can. And then relax. Well done. So before we sit, yeah, we do the last stretch here. So remember the first exercise that we did on the chair with the leg like this. We will try to do this here just to get a nice stretch on the hips and on the legs, yeah? So you catch the chair, bend the knees. We put the leg like this, wherever you can. There is no right or wrong here, wherever you can. And with your bum, you go a little bit back, softly, yeah? This is good for balance as well. And it's a really nice stretch for the hip, the lower back, yeah? We are with the hip open, so it's a nice open and soft, yeah? And we are working also on grounding and balance, yeah? Don't go mad, just wherever you can go down, yeah? And then put that foot back here. And you do it with the other leg. Bending the knee. And check that you are not rounding here. Yeah? So the bum is always out in these positions. Always remember when we do forward bends, the hips are out, tilting out, not tilting forward. Yeah? Because that put pressure on the lower back. It looks like we are stretching more, but it's in the right, in the wrong position. So bring the bum. So the spine is get balanced. You don't force in the vertebras on one side or on the other side, yeah? So, comfy there, yeah? Well done. And the last bit here, yeah? So this bit, you can do it at home every day. We will stretch a little bit this part before we do a little bit of arms, yeah? So, you can use a chair. You can put the leg on the chair like this, yeah? Now, if you are okay, I don't think I can do it today. I can do it. So if you can, you can catch your leg and you stretch nice all this part. I can do it at the moment. So I will put the leg, yeah, nice and comfy, yeah? While I have my hot chocolate, yeah? Until I get more flexible, yeah? But it's a nice stretch anyway. You're stretching the quadriceps through this insertion and through the hip, yeah? And you can do it with the other leg. Nice and comfy, yeah? So you get a nice stretch on the back and a nice stretch on the front, yeah? Now we will sit in on the chair, yeah? So put your chair facing your phone or your tablet, yeah? We sit at the front of the chair, yeah? Remember, not too much back, so you can have a space between. Yeah, cool. Cool. So nice and comfy. Press your bum into the chair and the same action, yeah? So lifting your chest, your solar plexus, yeah? This bit, yeah? Lifting and relax the shoulders. So check if we can do this. So this requires a little bit of energy or willpower, yeah? But check that you don't have to tense the whole body to hold that position. So relax your shoulders, relax your arm and keep pulling up. And your hips are pushing down, see? So you are grounding. You are using the floor, you are using the chair to ground and lifting, yeah? And then relax. So we'll expand the arms here. Again, pushing into the chair and expand solar plexus and chest, shoulders relax, yeah? Good, expanding. Relax, yeah? Good, so push, lifting, expand, open your arms. Relax, yeah? So again, push, lifting, expand. Relax one more time. Push, feet, hip, lifting, solar plexus, chest, shoulders away, expand. And we will lift in the arms now, yeah? And we will expand here, side to side. Soft. So your hip is like a grounding, yeah? So don't move your hip away. Your feet and your hips are grounding and you spread from the hip to the fingers, yeah? The same when you do it with the other arm. Your hips are grounding. You don't move away from your grounding. Keep your grounding, yeah? Very nice. Expand, 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 expand. Good. Now we will try to put the hands behind your head or on the top, wherever you can, or even closer, wherever is comfortable for you, don't force. And really gentle, we will bring the chin toward the chest. Yeah. So first the chin, and then roll your back a little bit rounding. And then with the same idea, pushing into the hips, lifting solar plexus, lifting chest, lifting the head a little, and you open your elbows, yeah? So we roll, breathe out, breathe in, push, ground, expand, open, breathe out, release, go. And again, breathe in, push, ground, expand, yeah? So always when you breathe in, remember that it's a time to expand. And then breathe out, it's a time to release, to relax. One more time. Open, 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 open. Relax, well done, very nice. Good, so we will open the arms here and we will do the classic movement here, but keeping that grounding with the hips and keeping your solar plexus. So expand your arms, shoulders away. We will cross the arms, yeah? And we will catch the shoulder blades, yeah? If we can. I don't write on my shoulder blades anymore. Anyway, we are there, yeah? And we do the same movement, yeah? So breathe in, pushing into the hips, open, open, open. And then when you breathe out, check, 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 yeah? Breathing, expand, open, breathe out, relax, yeah? So in your own time, yeah? In your own rhythm, breathing, expand, release, one more time. Good, very nice, good. Now we open, very good. And then we go on the other side, so the other arm on the top. And again, we try to catch whatever you arrive. Breathing, expanding. Breathe out, release. Yes, so use your grounding as well. Remember, use the grounding to have that strength to open your body. Relax. Well done. One more time. Spread, 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 spread. And back, back, back. And spread your shoulder blades. Yeah. Last one. Expand. Ah, relax. Wonderful. Beautiful. And then we will do the last one for arms. We open again, shoulders away. And again, you check wherever you can put your hand. Don't force it. The other hand on the back, wherever you can. Yeah. So we do the same movement. So wherever is possible, don't force it. So you ground, feet, hips, expand. And then we can relax. And again, breathing open. Relax, release. One more time. You can do this movement like straight there on the center. And also you can, when you relax, you can go like a grounding toward the diagonal. Yeah? Whatever feels right for you in this moment. Yeah. Good. And then we open and we do the same on the other side. So hand wherever is possible, the other hand wherever is possible. Remember to try to roll the shoulders as well in this position. Yeah, so we don't want to be all squeezed here. Relax. Yeah? And again, breathing, expand, open. Relax. And again. So this movement of grounding and open, you can do it if you are working at the moment at home with your computer. Try to do this movement, this action of grounding yourself into the chair and lifting your solar plexus and your chest as much often as you can. Yeah? Relax. So you don't have to have the arms in that way. While you are working or you are relaxing, you can put the arms up here now on the legs. Yeah, that action of pushing into the chair, lifting, because we tend to go in this position. So check, 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 check. Yeah, keep this. And this will keep the spine in a nice and a strong position. Yeah? Good, well done. So we relax now. We will do a little bit of neck and we will go to the floor. Yeah, so relax the shoulders. We will do like semi-circles. Yeah. So we'll go again with this action, the chest lifted, the solar plexus lifting. Yeah. So you want to have the spine straight. You bring the chin toward the chest, not the whole spine. Yeah. And then we will go a little bit to the side, keeping the shoulders relaxed. Really slow movement, yeah, in a slow motion. And to the other side. You can use your breathing. So when you go to the side, you breathe in. When you breathe out, you come back to the center. Breathe in on the other side. Now, as you do that, keep checking on your spine and on your solar plexus. Yes, so check that you are with your spine nice and long. One more time. Good. And then relax your shoulders, yeah? Relax your arms. And just we stay for a moment here with your hands facing up here, your palms. Just breathe. And again, ground yourself there. Imagine that you're receiving energy from the planet through the roots, through the feet, that you are deeply grounding on your hips, that you are surrounded by that beautiful cocoon of energy, loving energy. And imagine your hands also open here. Now that your body is more relaxed, more open, imagine that your hands are also open to receive. Yeah. So imagine that you're receiving a beautiful light of pink, color pink. And just allow your body to open and your heart to open to receive this energy. An energy of unconditional love, loving energy, protective energy. And this also is a beautiful exercise to do whenever you need to find peace. Just sit in the chair, on the floor, on your couch, and just connect again with your body. Connect through the breath with your body. And just imagine this, that you are opening your feet, opening your hands. You are receiving through your breath. You are receiving through your feet, through your hands. And you are feeling that cocoon around you. Yeah, imagine that you are cushioning yourself with this beautiful cocoon of loving energy. Soft, gentle, kind, but really strong. In the outside part, imagine this cocoon super strong. So enough, good enough is strong, strong to protect you. Yeah, to feel that you are okay, that you are safe. And because it's a energy of unconditional love, the love is trespassing. Yeah, so you are not separating yourself from anything or from anybody. Just you are holding your energy together, but you can spread, keep spreading your love and receiving love from outside. Yeah. So with this idea, we will go to the floor. We will go to Shavasana now. Yeah. We will, the next few classes, we will add more exercise. Yeah. So you can lie down completely flat on the floor. Yeah. Or you can put as well, like at the beginning, the legs on the chair. Yeah. Now, I will do a nice Shavasana now. If I will leave you to sit at the end, like we always do in each class. But if you prefer to stay on the Shavasana position, yeah, if you manage to get a nice relaxation there, just stay lying down. I will finish the meeting without you need to go into the screen. You do it whenever you need it. So I will finish the meeting nice and in silence, so you decide whenever you want to come back. Yeah, I have a person who told me that she got asleep until the next day in one of the classes that we did. So if you want to do that, you are more than welcome. Yeah, good. So lie down, yeah, with your nice, I will keep sitting just to lead you more easily. And so put your blanket, your cushions. And if you need to, if you are not comfortable lying down with the lower back, you can put the legs back to the chair or put a cushion beneath your knees so the lower back and the legs are in a nice, comfortable position. Yeah. So again, just allow your body to start to spread on the floor. So focus on your lower back, on your hips. To ground that part first. Yeah, that's like your center. So ground your lower back, ground your hips. Yeah, spread your back. Remember to bring, if it's possible, at least at the beginning, the chin more toward the chest, so you can spread the back of the neck. Expand like we did at the beginning, your shoulder blades, your arms, your hands. Check on your legs. Yeah, so check that you are nice and open, nice and big on the floor, or if you are on the chair, that you spread your legs, your calves on the chair. Check that you are nice and cozy with your blanket. And start again to focus on your breathing. Now, if it's possible, check if you can have your palms facing up, because we were working on receiving on energy as we did sitting, yes, just before this. So allow your body there to be open. And check again if you can imagine the roots now coming from the whole of your body, engaging with the planet. That every part that is touching the floor is connecting deeply with the planet. So you can receive the energy, the beautiful energy of the planet. Imagine that you are receiving through this all the nourishment, all the nutrients, all the energy, everything that you need. Yeah, imagine the planet as a loving mother that is providing you with everything that you need in every single sense. So every breath that you are taking, imagine receiving that from the planet. You don't have to focus on what you need, but if you prefer, you can do so. But if not, just like an open willingness to receive. Yeah? You are nice and relaxed, so it's more easy to receive now. So allow yourself, your body, to start to receive through the image of the roots. And imagine that also that energy is not only filling your body, your physical body, it's also going like a, it's filling your body, but it's overflowing your body with this that you need, with this loving energy, and it's filling also this cocoon that we imagine around us. Yeah, so you are recharging yourself, your body, and the cocoon, so you can be feeling all the time that you have that extra energy around you, to whenever you feel depleted, you can call in that extra cushioning of energy around you. But also if you feel with fear or with uncertainty, you can call this energy to protect you as well. Yeah? So imagine that all that energy, every breath that you are taking, you are receiving this. And remember that you can take this exercise at any moment in your day. You don't have to lie down. You can do it sitting, even standing. Just focusing on the breath as you are focusing now, and focusing on receiving through the roots. Every breath you are receiving. Yeah? You can add that beautiful color pink. But if you feel that is coming any other color into your mind, eye now, into your body, let that color flow, because that's the color probably that you need. And you keep receiving through the roots. And now imagine that we will receive this beautiful loving energy as well through each part of your body. So imagine now that you are opening the sole of your feet to receive. And this energy is moving through your heels, the sole of your feet, your toes, the top of your feet, your ankles, your lower legs, your shins, your knees and the back of your knees, your thighs, on the back and on the front. And then imagine that energy moving through your lower back, your spine, all around your back, all the muscle of your back, every single vertebra of your spine, going into your shoulder blades, into your shoulders, and moving through your arms, toward your hands, your fingers. And then imagine that energy moving through the palms of your hands, your wrists, up to your arms, to your elbows, to your upper arms, your shoulders, into the top of your shoulders and your neck. You can feel that energy on the side of your neck, and then into the back of your neck, the back of your head, the crown of your head. You can imagine that energy entering through the crown of your head really deeply into your body, as it's moving through your head, but also it's moving through your face, through your eyes, through your cheeks, your nose, even your ears, your mouth, your jaw, into your neck, inside your neck and on the front of your neck, into your chest, inside and through your chest, into your solar plexus, through your belly. And imagine this energy moving deeply inside your body, like a circulating. As your blood is moving through your body, this energy is moving through your body, offering you everything that you need and offering you a beautiful relaxation. So allow your body to take in all this beautiful energy, all this peace, all this love, and go deeply inside now and relax. Relax, relax. If you feel that you want to stay in this position, just stay here, keep relaxing, keep enjoying this relaxation. If you feel that it's enough for you, you can slowly move your physical body, get back into your physical body through gentle movements. In your hands, on your feet. Maybe you can move your head side to side. And you can expand your arms back. And then slowly here you can roll through the side of your body. And go into a nice rounded position with your knees bending. And slowly get into a sitting position. But remember that you want to stay there, just stay there. Do whatever your body feels. And if you are in a sitting position, you can bring now your hands to your heart, on your heart, or on your belly. And just feel the energy still there with you. So when you now go into your standing position, you go to your normal life now, have the feeling that you keep this energy with you all the time. And remind yourself that you have that energy with you, inside you, around you in the cocoon. You can feel with this energy your room and your house. So you can feel this energy all the time around you. And whenever you lose this, just get back into your breathing. Just stop for a moment. Whenever you feel you lost it, sit, stand, and put your hands on your touch it for a moment and remind you that you have it there, just one breath away. Just breathe and you get back into this feeling. Thank you so much, ladies, for being here with me. Thank you for your company. I hope you enjoy the class, and I hope I see you soon through online or some, hopefully soon, face to face. And I send you a beautiful hug, yeah, a virtual hug now, with all my love, with all my energy. And again, thank you for being here.